it's just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga. City.